Hello, hello everyone, I'm Zwalala. I hope you're all doing well. In this video, we're gonna take a look at the Bazelgeuse armor set, its skills, what those skills do, for which weapons these skills are useful, what materials you need to craft this set, and where to get these materials. A quick note before we start, these videos take a lot more time than I expected, so if this video was useful in any way, I would really appreciate it if you could leave a like or a comment. Hopefully, this way more people will see these videos. With that being said, let's get started. So here we have a good look at the Bazelgeuse armor set. I'm just gonna rotate it around a little bit so you have a good look at the front and the back. In the meantime, let's take a look at what skills we'll get with this set. With this set you'll get Artillery level 3, Guard level 3, Guard up level 3, Agitator level 1, and Load Shell level 2. So what do these skills do? Artillery level 3 increases the strength of explosive attacks. So think of things like the shells from the gun lance, the Wyvern fire, the foul attacks from the charge blade, and sticky ammo for the bowgun. All of these will do 30% extra damage. Another thing that the skill does is that the cooldown for the Wyvern fire goes 50% faster. Then we have Guard level 3, which reduces the knockback when you block attacks from monsters. And with level 3 you will also consume 15% less stamina. You see here the difference between having this skill and not having the skill. Then we have Guard up level 3, which makes it so that you can block unblockable attacks. Now with level 3 you will block 80% of the damage that you will normally get. Then we have Agitator level 1, and when the monster is enraged you will get 4 extra points in attack and 3% extra in infinity. And then the last skill that we have is Load Shell level 2, which makes it so that you can reload your gun lance a little bit faster. It's not much of a difference, but you can see here the difference between having this skill and not having this skill. But more importantly, with level 2 you will get 1 extra shell in your gun lance. Let's quickly look at the stats. With this set you will have 18 in fire, 8 in water, minus 17 in thunder, minus 7 in ice, minus 7 in dragon. You start with 360 defense. You have 2 small decoration slots, 4 medium sized decoration slots, and 1 large decoration slot. So for which weapons is this set useful? This set is really useful for the gun lance and only the gun lance. Artillery is a skill that works for a few different weapons, but it's most useful for the gun lance because your shells will do more damage, your Wyvern blast will do more damage, and you will cool down your Wyvern blast a little bit faster. Guard and Guard up are really useful for the lance, but also for the gun lance. Agitator level 1 doesn't make that big of a difference, but you have enough slots to level it up. And Load Shell is an exclusive skill for the gun lance. So yeah, this set is mainly made for the gun lance. To craft the set you will need the following: 12 Bazelgeuse Shell Pluses, 7 Bazelgeuse Talents, 12 Bazelgeuse Carapieces, 4 Bazelgeuse Fuses, 1 Bazelgeuse Wing, 1 Bazelgeuse Tail, and 1 Bazelgeuse Gem. Let's quickly go over how to obtain the harder to get materials. To get the skill and the fuse, you will need to break the head. To get the talon and the wing, you will need to break the wings. To get the tail, you will need to cut the tail. And then the harder to get thing is the gem. The best way to get this is by breaking the head, which gives you a 3% chance of getting it, and then capturing the monster, which gives you another 3% chance of getting it. You also need 4 Inferno Sacks. This you can get from different monsters. The easiest way to get this is by hunting a Raphian and capturing the monster, which gives you a 20% chance of getting it. 2 Amadron Skill Pluses. This you can get by hunting an Amadron in high rank, and 2 Magnamalo Skill Pluses. This you can get by hunting a Magnamalo in high rank. Anyway, that's all for the set. Thank you so much for watching and have a good hunt.